All the girls like men with muscles. Everybody wants to be fit. Now you can, with your host, Fit Billy. Punk rat. You gonna watch me work out today? Hello everybody, Billy here. And today I'm gonna do a little physical test. The first part of the physical test is to get this blue tarp off my weight bench. I haven't seen my weight bench in about 5 months. Bad. Didn't get too rusty. Alright, looks good. How much weight do I got on here? Hey, why don't I just show you? And look, I do got a visitor. My neighbor's dog Punk Rat is watching me. Right, let's take this camera off the tripod. Alright, so I bought this weight bench last summer from Walmart. It was only $99. It's called Marcy. I almost didn't buy it because of that name. I don't want to buy something with a chick's name on it. So as you can see, I bought some 25 pound weights. So 25 plus 25 is 50. And the bar is about 5 more pounds. So today I am going to be pressing 55 pounds. Not bad. I should have that easily. I don't know how many reps I can do. Let's get this back on the tripod and pump it up. I haven't been working out all summer, all winter. Alright. What's the best angle we got here? How many reps can I do, Punk Rat? Okay. That was pretty good. You get to see my legs and everything. Alright, let's try to do 60 reps. Alright, let's get in here, show off these arms. Alright, so you can put weights on... You can put the weights right here, like right there and stuff. So I can go like this. I can work on these arms, or I can lay back. All right, so it is Thursday, March 22nd, 4:46 p.m. All right, should have brought some sunglasses. Okay. I'm at 10. No problem. What do you think, Punk Rat? Punk Rat's not even looking at me. Damn. I'm at 15. Here we go, Punk Rat. Are you bored? 17. Punk Rat. 20. Punk Rat, come here, Punk Rat. Come here, Punk Rat. As you can see, I only did 20 reps. I'm just not feeling it today. My arms. Alright. That was embarrassing. I'm not gonna put that on YouTube.